Hello all. Today's topic of discussion is how to print the purchase requisition. Okay, how to print PR. Okay, how to give the process output of the purchase requisition. Okay, so for this the transaction code is ZMF_PR. Okay, ZMF_PR. Getting my points? You need to give your purchase requisition number 4000. In my case, 4000825451. Okay, you need to execute this. Here you need to uncheck delete order output. Okay, and click on the print value. Okay, here you choose the PDF 995. Okay, your purchase requisition will be print here. Okay, this is very important transaction code for the record purpose. You have created the purchase requisition and you don't have any record like this. Okay, so here you need to fill the data in the assets. Okay, PR 1707. Okay, my objective is to save this purchase requisition in the PDF format for the further use. Okay, getting my points? So wait for a while. See, this is all about the purchase order. Getting my points? This is the delivery number and need based requisitions. Okay, something like that. And this is the power plant bills, R&M bills and all. Okay, so this is all about the purchase requisition print. Okay, you can use this transaction code for the print of purchase requisition. Okay, I repeat again, the transaction code is again ZMF_PR. okay, ZMF_PR. You have to execute this transaction code in the command window. Okay, you have to give the purchase requisition data here. Okay, I have given this data and simply execute. You have to check the output device ZLOC1. Check on print immediately. Uncheck on the delete after output. If you wish to print the SAP cover page, you can print this SAP cover page. My objective is to not print the SAP cover page, so do not print. Okay, and just click on this print option. Once you click on the print option, all the printer associated are connected with SAP front end server will be displayed, and you will give the direction or path to the printer that output given the form of print. If your wish to shape this purchase requisition in the PDF format, you just install the Foxit Reader, PDF 995 or Adobe Readers, so you will get the output in the PDF format. Okay, so this is all about how to print the purchase requisition. Okay, thanks for watching and please like this video. Okay, share this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for my latest video updates. Okay, if you have any query regarding the video topic, please feel free to post the comment. Okay, it's totally free. Okay, have a nice day. Thanks.